Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game.
Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't do it. Could it be? And the ball's in. It's a goal. Give out for years and years to come in Neymar.
Yeah, one of the great up-and-coming young Brazilians. No surprise that he can dribble the ball.
Oh, this is it. And it's in the net for the goal.
It's going to be a test of their self-belief now here.
Hello guys, Chupacif, and welcome to the 22nd episode of Magical Football. And you just saw two clips of two goals. The first one was a lovely skill run from Neymar, but we instantly conceded a header goal from the kickoff glitch. And these two goals describe well what I've been going through these last division games. I've been trying to make some nice plays with the squads I made last time, and you will actually see goals from the second part of this video. But we couldn't get as many wins as I wanted to. We conceded a lot of header goals, rebound goals, stupid goals, which you are seeing right now. And we got relegated into the third division, and I tried to get back. But on the last game of the third division games, we got a draw instead of a win, and we got short 1 point to get back into this second division. And I'm asking for your opinion, guys, whether we should make a more competitive team to try to get that first division win, or we should stay with this more fun, skillful play we are having right now. And please write down in the comment section below what you're looking for to see from me. But we'll move on to the goals, and hope you will enjoy, and have a nice day, everyone.
Let's go, make no excuses now, I'm talking here and now, I'm talking here and now. Let's go, your time is running out, I'm talking here and now, I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing.
It's all about where you're going, no matter where you're going.